penicillin and BCG are low-cost products. Margins are not high. So being able to attract other manufacturers who may have the potential to produce is very limited, simply because they wouldn't want to enter an area where the margins are thin. They might as well dedicate their attention to something where they can make a higher